We need to be fully loaded, full of the power of God, and not living these little selfish, self-centered, demanding lives.